anterior to posterior, axis, cingulate dynamic stability pattern progressions, we are going to be crossing the anterior posterior axis. We are going to be on the right leg going anteromedial to posterolateral. We're going same side with the rotation. As quickly as we can control